Hey everyone, this is Kevin from homebar.io with another rapid review, and today we're tasting Blanton's SFTB straight from the barrel. Being part of the iconic Blanton's lineup, this is one of the more sought-after bottles in the bourbon world. Formerly, this bottle was only available overseas, but back in 2020, Buffalo Trace announced that this bottle would be available in the US market. As a single barrel offering, the proof on this bottle will vary, but ours comes in at a bold 123.9 proof. There's no official age statement on Blanton's SFTB. On the nose, it's very sweet and oaky, starting off with dark brown sugar, then showcasing some vanilla aromas, pecan pie, and baking spice. The palate begins sweet and with a bit of burn, but that burn fades quickly to showcase a myriad of flavors. True to the nose, it starts off with brown sugar and oak, folding in plenty of baking spice and pepper spice. The finish is really enjoyable as those sweet notes linger on and reveal molasses, maple syrup, cinnamon, nutmeg, and pecan. It's worth mentioning that when we initially popped this one, we found it to be really hot, which was somewhat off-putting. But we reserved judgment on the neck pour, and we're glad we did, because the next time we poured it, it was a whole different story. It didn't have near the burn that the neck pour did and balanced out much more nicely. Just something to keep in mind when you get your hands on a bottle too. Alright, so let's talk numbers on this one. We got our bottle from overseas back in early 2020, and it set us back 133 euro, or about $145 US. Buffalo Trace announced that this bottle would retail at $150 stateside. We think that's a pretty reasonable number for the experience that this bottle provides. We think it's an absolute buy, and if you're a diehard Blanton's fan, then even more of a buy. It has some of those unmistakable sweet bourbon notes and takes those deeper notes to a whole new level. For a reasonable price range, we're going to say no more than $200, so keep anywhere from retail price to that $200 mark. Overall, we're giving Blanton straight from the barrel a 9 out of 10. This is a bottle of exceptional quality and taste, which makes it deserving of the hype. Cheers, friends.